Black Ops 3. We're doing gun game. We're starting off the match on Nuketown, so let's get right into it. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us. And love is all we'll ever trust. No, I don't wanna waste what's left. By the way guys, my voice might sound a little weird because I'm a little bit sick at the moment. Doesn't matter, it's all about the guns, about the shooting, not about my voice. So let's get right into it. Okay, so let's see if you guys behind me. Guns. Okay, we're still alive. Still work. Still alive. Okay. Come on, let's get up. Still got that kill. It's fine. Got the Gorgon. Nice gun, one of my favorite guns. Okay, he's not coming back. He's pushing people to come. Around the corner here, I'm gonna catch him. Here. No. Oh, okay. It's fine, still doing quite well. 130 points. 130 points. Oh, we're all here. Dingo. Still quite good. I'm sorry guys, but I'm not the best sniper, so if I miss a few shots, don't troll me in the comment section, because I'm still getting used to sniping on... Okay, that was quite decent, I guess. Okay. Saw someone here. Okay, that was quite good. Yeah. No way, that's too good. I don't understand that thing with rocket launchers. Like, I don't know why I keep missing these. Like, I get the sniper shots, but I don't get. Surely, there. Okay. Okay, now we just need a knife shot. Okay, there. Drop this. Oh, okay. Doing well. Still gonna win this one. Okay. Ooh, this is getting tricky. Okay. Yeah. Okay guys, that wasn't so tough. I don't say that was tough. Got away with the win. Quite a decent win, I have to say. And that's, yeah. Let's see this final. Ooh, okay, that was quite good. Near death kill then. Near death. If you guys are new to my channel, make sure to subscribe to the channel down below and hit the like button if you're enjoying my content. Comment me down below. My Instagram is Ben from YT. And yeah, hey, that's gonna wrap it up for today guys. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to smash that like button down below, and as always subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.